Jumpy's already there. And I can just teleport to Leaf. Alright. Perfect. Invite Jumpy to my boarding group. And you can do Mega Corp Factory. But I'm just gonna. I'm only doing a short factory. Alright, let's do this. First factory. First factory in TVS. Cog levels are a bit higher in this game. Okay. Doing a short factory. I don't have sound. None of us have sound. So we use another magnet. Yeah, take out the mover and shaker first. That's not gonna kill. So, Red Monkey. Okay, then double cream pie. Good. And dancing animation. Probably it's gonna be the thumbnail. Okay. curious. What was my last Tooniversal highlight? Oh, the voice of music. The elevator. No, that wasn't such a long wait at all. Alright, now we're on the silos. And yeah, these cog levels are pretty high. Use a TNT on the 8 because it's not strong enough to take out a 9. Yeah, I think this will work. Yep, it worked. Jumpy will activate the switch while you are dispensing. However, Jumpy is on the floor, so I'll wait for Jumpy. Finally. Yeah, birthday cake. No. Oh no. Okay, that missed. Good. Okay, how much would that do? 9 damage, okay, that's okay. Okay, that wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. Alright, we could take a hit from the Two-Face, but take down the Mingler because they deal a lot of damage. Both of us will use a level 7 on the supervisor. No, the foreman, not the supervisor. Okay. geyser. Okay, good. Lore hit. Oh, sweet, I earned a crate. I earned 10 information slips. And I got the disguise part, too. Nice. Huh? Oh, thank you for the follow, Javier Misal. Thank you for following. Oh, and I did not know you were here.